the Roslin's daughter walked through the Windsor Lane, and met with Captain Wedderburn, a servant to the king. Says he unto his servant man, who art nay against the law, I tak her to my ain bed, and lay her out of the wall. I'm walking here, my lane, she said, among my feathers trees. And you man let me walk my lane, kind sir, now if you please. The supper bell it will be rung, and I'll be missed awa'. So I'll no lie into your bed at either stalk or wa'. Says he, my bonny lady, I pray gi me your hand, and you'll hae drums and trumpets always at your command, and 50 men to guard ye wi that weel their swords can draw. So we'll baith lie in a bed, and ye lie at the wa'. Oh, had a wa' for me, kind sir, I pray let go my hand. The supper bell it will be rung, I maun nae longer stand. My feather will nae supper tak if I am missed awa'. So I'll no lie into your bed at either stalk or wa'. My name is Captain Wedderburn, my name I'll ne'er deny, and I command 10,000 men upon yon mountain high. If your feather and his men were here, oh, them I'd stand nae awe. But I tak ye to my ain bed and lay ye at the wa'. Then he lap off his milk-white steed and set the lady on, and all the way he gaed on fit and held her by the hand. He held her by the middle jimp for fear that she would fall, saying, I'll tak ye to my ain bed and lay ye at the wa'. He's ta'en her to his lodging house, the landlady looked ben, saying, money's a pretty lady in Edinburgh I've seen, but second a bonny lady is nae into it at all. So mak for her a fine down bed and lay her at the wa'. Oh, had a wa' for me, kind sir, I pray you let me be, for I'll no lie into your bed till I get dishes three. It's dishes three you maun dress me, can I should eat them all. For I'll lie into your bed at either stalk or wa'. For my supper I maun hae a chicken without a bin, and for my supper I maun hae a cherry without a stain, and for my supper I maun hae a bird without a gaw. For I'll lie into your bed at either stalk or wa'. When the chicken's in the shell, I'm sure it has nae been, and when the cherry's in the bloom, I wot it has nae stain. The douchie is a genty bird and flees without a gaw. So we'll baith lie in a bed, and ye'll be at the wa'. Oh, had a wa' for me, kind sir, I pray ye gie me hour, for I'll no lie into your bed till I get presents four. It's presents for ye maun gie me, and that is to aw and to aw. For I'll lie into your bed at either stock or wa. I maun hae some winter fruit that in December grew, and I maun hae a silken goon that waft gae never through. A sparrow's horn, a priest unborn, this nicht did jine us to. For I'll lie into your bed at either stock or wa. My feather has some winter fruit that in December grew. My mother has a silken goon that waft gaed never through. A sparrow's horn ye shin would fund, there's e'en on ilkay claw, and twa upon the gabble wit, and ye shall hae them a'. The priest, he stands without the yett, just ready to come in. Nae man can say that he was born, nae man unless he sin. For he was hail cut fae his mother's side, and fae the same lad fa'. So we'll baith lie in a bed, and ye lie at the wa'. Oh, little did that lady think that morning when she rose, that this was far to be the last o' her maiden days. But now there's no within the realm to be fond of blither twa, for now she's mistress o' Wedderburn, and she lies